stir the another function room. For that, again, we have to see the physical observation of organic compound. Before that, aim is similar to identify the function group in given organic compound. B, physical observation. C, color. It is a reddish or maroonish liquid, soluble in water. Odor. Yes, there is odor. If you feel that there is odor, but you are not able to identify, you can write odor is there. Okay. After odor, we will check the nature of this organic compound. For that, we take few ml of organic compound B in a test tube. See, again test tube. You see, it is a colorless liquid. If you are going to write colorless liquid, then also it is right. Now we are checking the nature of this organic compound. We have taken organic compound in a test tube, added few drop of blue liquid solution. See the change. Yes, it has changed red in color. See it? So it is acidic in nature. After that, we do the confirmatory test. For confirmatory test, we take again organic compound in a test tube. We add neutral FeCl3. Neutral FeCl3 in a organic compound. See, the dark purple color is there. This dark purple color shows in given organic compound B, phenolic function is present. Thank you.